Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century, nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online.
Theta waves at four pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Working. Induce Delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Uh-huh. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wakey, wakey, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell that Mary about Uncle John. Baby has a music, buddy, having a lot of fun, oh baby. Yeah, baby. Woo, baby. And she's some fun tonight. Yeah, they don't know, cause that is you. Fifth piece of guy. Everything that Uncle John needs, oh baby.
Now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back.
in Rex Power Co.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster. Getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20.
I got this.
Nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
So many men, so little time.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, Deforming a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you. objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can change to detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
I'm going to go to the hospital.